I'm a broken-hearted milkman, in grief I'm arrayed. Through keeping the company of a young serving maid, who lived on board and wages, the house to keep clean, of a gentleman's family near Paddington Green. She was as beautiful as a butterfly and as proud as a queen, was pretty little Polly Perkins of Paddington Green. I'd rattle in the morning and cry milk below, and down in the area her pretty face she'd show, with a smile on her countenance and a laugh in her eye. If I thought that she loved me, I'd have laid down to die. She was as beautiful as a butterfly and as proud as a queen, was pretty little Polly Perkins of Paddington Green. When I asked her to marry me, she said, "Ew, what stuff?" and told me to drop it, for she'd had quite enough of my nonsense. At the same time, I'd been a very kind, but to marry a milkman, she didn't feel inclined. She was as beautiful as a butterfly and as proud as a queen, was pretty little Polly Perkins of Paddington Green. The words that she uttered went straight through my heart. I sobbed and sighed and straight did depart, with a tear in me eye, just as big as a bean, bidding farewell to Polly and Paddington Green. She was as beautiful as a butterfly and as proud as a queen, was pretty little Polly Perkins of Paddington Green. In 6 months she married this hard-hearted gal, but it was not a boy count, and it was not an earl. It was not a baronight, but a shade or two was. 'Twas the bow-legged conductor of a tuppenny bus. She was as beautiful as a butterfly and as proud as a queen, was pretty little Polly Perkins